Welcome everyone, this 3D animation shows the beautiful landscape between Karen and Nakfa. Karen, and historically known as Sanhit, is the second largest city in Eritrea. It is situated around 91 kilometers northwest of Asmara at an elevation of 1,390 meters above sea level. The city sprawls on a wide basin surrounded by granitic mountains on all sides. It serves as the capital of the Ansaba region, and is home to a number of ethnic groups including the Bilan people, Tigray people, and Tigrinya people. Nakfa is a town in the northern Red Sea region of Eritrea. It is also the name of a sub-region of Eritrea. Such is the symbolic importance of Nakfa to Eritrean liberation struggle that in the post-liberation period the national currency, the Nakfa, was named after the town in honor of the role it had played. Enjoy the landscape.